for our hollow hold exercise, we're gonna lay down flat on our back, and we're trying to make our body look like almost like a canoe.
So we're gonna lay down flat on our back, get our lower back into the ground. We're gonna kick those legs about 6 inches off the ground. Our hands are gonna be up over our head so that our biceps next to our ears. And we're gonna lift our head and shoulder blades off the ground. We're gonna hold this position for however long we want to.